Well, not in my heart, like the thousands that have come out, the outpouring of love is heaven. I knew this young brother. I knew him from an incident that happened to me. He was 14 years old, and he stood strong. I also knew him from counseling him, talking to him about business and his struggle to do right for the community. He had it on his heart to clean up the community that he helped to destroy, and look at what he was doing. Nipsey Hussle was a king, was a prince in our midst today. And what I love about Nipsey, unlike some other entertainers, not only did he give us his time, he gave his money, he gave his fame, he was buying up stuff to put his loved ones to work. What a great example that Nipsey did for us. And now we're going to do something for him. We're going to be staging the largest peace ride ever seen in this country in Nipsey's name in June of this month. We're going to honor, because Nipsey wanted to honor the 25,000 families who loved it, who lost their loved ones to gang violence. He was going to be joining us in June. So now we're going to do it in Nipsey's name. We're going to ask the entertainment community to come. We're going to ask the clergy to come. We're going to stop all gang banging, whether it's religious, political, or spiritual.
You said a mouthful, sir. Yes. Answered my question in one response. Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
We'll see you at 11.
Thank you.